All right, what's going on, guys? Seth, are you still wanting to get a game in? Thanks, Seth. Yeah, Seth, just shoot me a game invite. I can quit out of this game. It's not a big deal. What's up, gaming dude? How you doing, man? We'll play Seth first, and then I'll play you, Trey. That's fine. Seth, I'll just send you an invite. Gaming dude, yeah. Or gaming bro, yeah, man. What's your, add me on PlayStation. Seth, are you gonna join my game? Yeah, I can play Mutt. I'll shoot you one more invite. What's up, Todd? How you doing, man? Todd, you want to get a game in? We'll see if I have time. I gotta see where what time it is after I play Seth and Trey. Gonna run U trips, Todd? Did we play last week, man? Nice. We didn't play last week. Must have played different. You shot me a text. Two weeks ago. I know. Yeah, you. That's right. I was trying to remember if you, because you ran U trips a little bit, but you ran trips tight end for the most part. Did I run the five wide stuff I've been running? Ballard P90X is my username. Exclamation point game in the chat if you want to get a link. All right. the heck was that? Trey, who does Seth lab with? Does he lab with you guys, or does he lab? What's, who's been helping him get better? Hold him, tackle him. I appreciate his, I do appreciate the lab work though. You can tell he's been in the lab, which I appreciate that. Yeah, I know. I know I should. I'm trying to figure out the best time to stream because I moved across the country and there's been a 2-hour time change. So. What's up, Gervais? Oh my gosh, just give me like a second. Just give me like a second. What's the play I was gonna run? I can't even remember. plus corner radius. So I go hitch right, right? And then I go curl flat. Alright, watch Devontae Adams, boys. I'm about to have some fun with my man Seth the Great. What's up, Jabe? Like, how does that not a pick? How does that not a pick? What's up, Wes? How you doing, man? Good to see you in the chat. Yeah, 7 Eastern would be 5 my time, so I probably could actually do that. Seth, you can't even beat Mabel, man. You gotta get the lab, bro. Oh, I got that. That was a bad D by me. I should have just sent the. Come on, Seth. What are these routes? What are these routes, bro? Oh, I love this play. I forgot the whole reason I wanted to jump on tonight was I wanted to try this play out. There's gonna be a update in the text message membership with this 5 wide stuff. Like tomorrow. If you wanna have some freaking fun. Gosh dang it, Rodgers. Oh, I threw too late. So dumb. Gotta go for a little bit, come back later. Oh, square was so wide open. So wide open. I had like 15 more seconds. I gotta get a play for that out of this set. Fullback slam. I'd be pressed man with double Mabel purple zones. Gun empty tray stack. And what you do is you put the just basically stick and nod. Just call stick and nod. The fade on the left will be wide open. Seth, why do you do this, man? You just hold the ball. I think he's been taking a break from the game. Been thinking about him too. Oh, Seth, like this, all this for 3 points, man. All this for 3 points. You're not gonna get anything. I'm right here. That should have been a pick. Oh, like come on, man. Like, why run bunch too? I don't even understand it. Like, do something. All of that for 3 points. All of that for 3 points. Like, dude, come on. I'm like, focusing way too much on trying to just bomb the crap out of stuff. I've been running New Orleans Playbook for 2 years now. It'll be good in Madden 22. I think so. I don't think it'll be the best playbook, though. But it'll be good. Like, Seth, you can't stop me. Like, come on, man. Was I on the... Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. If I'm on the hash, then I can go... this. He's like running the D from last year, I think, quarters. Good throw. Good route. Was that a crosser? That had to be a motion crosser with a... Was that a crosser or a post? That was deep. Or was that Z-spot? That was just a straight up post, huh? Just please score so I can get the ball back. Thank you. Like, you can't stop me, Seth. I'll run the same play the whole game. Ah, shoot. Ugh, that was my fault. Just please score. Just score, just score, just score. I want the ball back. Just score. I'm trying to let you score, and you can't. You have no stick. What's up, Dunson? How you doing, man? Oh, that should have been a touchdown. Stupid, did you put it deep? Man, I should have. 3 points. So that's all of this for 3 points. Gosh dang it. Bad defense by me. Sad is running some weird defenses. Bot. Trey, are you ready to play? Curtis, what's going on, man? What the heck are you doing? Gotta play D, Dunson. Or like just take the sack. If it's not there, just take the sack. What's the key to running five wide? Not make some of the mistakes I made in this last game. Basically, what you want to do is you can't fall in love with the bomb. That's like the biggest tip, in my opinion. I'm guilty of like falling in love with trying to run like one play touchdown stuff. So that's the number one tip. And the number two tip is you want to have like, I've been putting a lot of content out about five wide, but you want to have like blitz beaters. So you have to have a plan if they're going to send pressure. Most people that run five wide, they don't really have a clear plan if they're going to send man or zone pressure. So you need to have a plan on every play for man pressure, and you need to have a plan for zone pressure. And then you need to have your progressions down. So you need to have one of the biggest things, I think, is like when you go to the line of scrimmage, I didn't do a very good job of this last game. When you go to the line of scrimmage, you want to read the defense. You want to make a pre-snap read, because the whole point of five wide is we've spread the defense out. We can identify where can they blitz me, who's open now, what are they showing? Are they showing press man? Are they showing off coverage? You want to kind of diagnose what they're doing based off what their defense looks like. The whole idea of spread, why I like five wide is because it typically will make them have to play a certain type of defense that then you can manipulate. Yeah, Todd, I don't think I'm going to have time to play one more after this one. That game went longer than I thought it would. But my goal is to go live tomorrow. So if I'm live tomorrow, we could get a game in. We'll see if I have time, but I don't know that I will have time after this game. We'll just see how this goes. But if I have time, we can play. You've been working with FECAM? He was at the Patriots Club? What up, Doe46? How you been doing, man? Yeah, I have to look at him. Is he kind of a defensive guy, Claudia, or said? Yeah, it depends a lot on the if Brady can make throws, then I think they would, but they're not very fast in the secondary. Not me, I'm running with my Eagles, die hard, bled green till I die. Go Cowboys, man. No, I'm worried about the Cowgirls. You got Jalen Hurts, man. Cowgirls. How about them Cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? They sure are some prayer. I can't tackle. Classic me. If I could tackle, I'd actually be pretty good at this game. Dot! Trey. Dang. Oh, you had all day. Gosh, good dot. I do like Micah Parsons, though. Oh, you're a Penn State fan? Yeah, I feel like that was a good pickup by them. Zeke's got to play good and Dak's got to stay healthy. And their receiving core needs to show up. Their defense is like the biggest thing. I think I'm curious to see how good their if their defense is any good. Sure are some proud girl, and you can't tell them nothing. But I tell you right now. Oh, my reads are so bad. What's up, D1 Heat? Trey's just like running stock D. Just dot him. Come on, Adams. Dot. Mr. Tumnus. Yeah, I do like that, though. I think that actually was a good move by them. Gosh, I had R1. Yeah, I'm really excited for the game. Yeah, it should be better. can't. Oh, that should have been a touchdown. Rodgers, you got to get in the ball, buddy. Yeah, there really wasn't a whole lot of pressure. What's interesting is there really hasn't been a lot of great pressure outside of Madden 22 in a long time. He was throwing a pick. Not a pick. Devontae, do your thing, buddy. I don't have it like any of the plays I want. Oh, I wish he had two. I wish this was in a better playbook. Okay. Let's do. Catch it. Come on, Tavon, do your thing, buddy. Alright, he gets ball, I think. Can't do that, Trey. Can't do that, buddy. I have to do something else. Exclamation point game in the chat, Quincy, and it'll type it out for you. But it's Ballard P90X. Good throw. Good play. Kick dot, kick dot, kick dot. Kick dot, go get it. Oh. Not tonight, man. I gotta jump off here after our game. Laser. Alright, GG's. Alright guys, thanks for watching the stream. We'll be on with some more stuff. I got a really good videos coming out tomorrow, so be sure to stay tuned to that. Thanks for your time. Hope you enjoy the stream.